West Ham United, Ezra. He will get us underway. Albany started off well there. He punts and scrums in from Hansamu. Put together. Crosses in, early goal! Beautifully stuck. And it's David Malana's second of the tournament for Indonesia. 6 minutes gone, and they've broken the deadlock already. First cross cleared by Clarino. Gede puts the second ball in, and Malana stretches in there. It's a good cross. Malana's on the move. Sag puts it beyond Joinel. Clarino beaten to the punch. Joinel. Evan Dimas caught in possession. That's Belongon. Jeremiah is looking for options of the ball. It's over the head of Jordan Jarvis. The overlap from Rizaldi, and it can't be turned in. Once again, David Malana in a good position. It's almost like he's playing a dual centre forward role with Ezra. Mandani, Evan, clever, goes past two. He does have the ability to go past the man and see a pass. That was Ronnie. Making his way forward as well. It's come all the way to Cromon, who misses the header from a yard out and then crashed into the post. I do hope he's all right. Maybe the proximity of the post caused him to take his eye off the ball, but that is a goal just waiting to happen. Any touch, and that's one for all. That's just an indication to Indonesia that it's okay. As the volume. Hargianto through. Hargianto 2-0. And this is a really well worked goal. Hargianto, he made the break. He carried on going forward. Beautifully picked out in an erring finish. It's Belongon. Koichi looking to play the ball into Gayoso. He's played another good advantage. Gadia. Gayoso! Good block by Ricky Fadrin Saputra. Let's not forget the Philippine scorches. Loses out. This is David Malana. Looks to his right and Ronnie. That's a great chance. That was Ronnie stabbing at it. To defend him a little bit, the ball is just a little behind him. He's got to wait for it. But Yavas to Evan. And there's a free kick going against Evan Dimas for simulation and a yellow card for Evan Dimas. Bobman was good. And Gayoso! Good save. Still not cleared, and there's a free kick right on the edge of the penalty area as Gadia was first to the loose ball. Suddenly this game is... Belguera barely touches it, in the back of the net, but offside against Clarino. I'd be interested to see if that came off an Indonesian player on the wall, Ramdhani. Good feet, Ramdhani! What a goal from Sada Ramdhani! We have seen some scintillating strikes here at Shah Alam, but none better than this. Shifts it onto a supposedly weaker right foot and then bam! Clarino is under pressure and Osvaldo! Second chance, still not over. Osvaldo to Evan Dimas. It's Osvaldo. Far fights his way through. Led by Jordan Jarvis, and Jordan doing a good job. Sapucha, elegant ball. Osvaldo. Made the correct decisions. Oh, there's a mistake there. And a chance for number four. Clarino rescues Christian Lapaz.